Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, como esta, salam, xin chào, da jia hao, annyeonghaseyo, lao, what it could not crap, good antak, prevent and hola. Yep, today I have updating news for Diablo Immortal fans. Okay, finally they plan to release alpha test to Korea region. Okay, after they release to Australia and NA region. Okay, this May 20 they plan to release to Korea. Okay, good news to Korea fans. Okay, based from what they said, it's still same version that's released to Australia and NA. Okay, no necromancer yet, still test version. For other region I have no info. Okay, and based from answer and question here. Okay, special news for Korea fan. Okay, closed effort test under Australia and NA, and they offer and good news to Korea fan on May 20. A test will be run in Korea. Okay, that means Korea region can start play Diablo Immortal at May 20. So far, Diablo Immortal not support emulator yet. Okay, and for device, you can need some high-end device. 4 GB cannot be, even if you get, okay, you can need around 6 GB RAM for mobile device. For iOS user, I have no info yet. Okay, so far, most players use VPN to play in Korea region, especially most players from Asia player. Okay, good and fun guys. See you guys in next video. If I have something new about Diablo Immortal, I will keep update in my channel. Okay, and congratulate to Korea region. Guess it region coming soon after Korea. Or Asia region coming soon after Korea. Okay, bye bye.